Alright, hello everyone, welcome. So today we're going to see how we can make a procedural Rust material using EV. This is very simple, using only for nodes. We'll see how we can make this Rust material. Let's get started and make a new file. So this is a file, and now it's like this, and it's had a very simple principle BSDF. We will make a color ramp. And after that, there is a noise texture. Here, the color will be this color and slightly orange. After that, we have this color to be gray. And the noise texture, color to factor, and the color to color. After that, we have the noise for roughness, color to roughness, it will be 10, detail 16, and roughness 0.667. Here we have the scale to be 9.6, 16. And here roughness to be 0.6. After that, we will make for the metallic and mask grave texture. Height to metallic. We will make the scale to be 3.8, 16, and 0.6. And here will be 2. And this is what you will get now. This is the Rust material. If you didn't like it, you can make it slightly and change it to be black. And now we have finished the material. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in a next tutorial.